Well hit towards right center field for Varitek. It is back and it is gone. Into the bullpen, a two-run shot for the captain that puts the Red Sox on top 3-1.
Number 9 on the season for Jason Varitek. He gets a fastball that's going to be away and puts it into the Red Sox bullpen for the home run. So all the runs so far for the Red Sox coming with two outs in the inning. Two out walk to Reddick, then the home run by Varitek.